I was so close. I could have had it. These tainted monsters seem really, like, unbalanced. Like, that's the only thing that feels unbalanced, is like, the... Like that! Like, really? We haven't even started and I've already died.
That was close.
Like I said, it has no weakness, it feels. Even though I've set it up to... If I die again, I'm just gonna come back to it later. I can't do it if I can't win. Hold still, will you? Wow. Are you kidding me with that? Problem, he always locks on to me. I want to be in need. I can get free healing. Wow, every time I try to use that attack, he moves. It gets so annoying.
Leander!
I'm not using him unless I die. Because the AI is so useless right now.
Leander!
Wow. You want to explain, Leander, why you keep dying?
Bracken!
Why everyone keeps dying every 2 seconds? So freaking stubborn now. That's the problem. Wow.
I owe you my life.
Wow, can you stop moving? Just stop moving! Do you have to do a camera angle? God, that gets so annoying.
Counting on you.
Wow. Give me another reason why I don't like you. Just kill me. Because I'm so annoyed now. No, we're gonna go grind and then I'll come back. This is bull!
Your judgment is nigh!
Look at his attack!
How could this?
We're not even halfway, and I've lost. I've used up all my items. It's like my armor isn't even doing anything. And the worst part is, every time I fight a tainted monster, Evan dies lately now, and all of them, and the other two members killing it. No, I don't wanna. So I'm completely underleveled. I know I am. Just go do something else. Need to find a Dreamer's. Well, there is a Dreamer's store. Good news.
Say.
Wow, I can carry 450 items. Where's that sword at? Sweet sap. Flourishing lumberjard. Or swift solution. Whoa. I want 3 of those. I don't care. So, 2, 4, 6.
Welcome to Swift Solutions.
Do we have these? That was too soon.
Oh, by the way.
Wow, that literally doubles my stats. Doesn't matter. Like, wow. Now I've got three swords to do stuff. Where'd the Redeemer's sword come from? Hellish. What? I just gave up all my hellish wonder water. Increases MP use and spell damage. Oh. With darkness. It was imbued with water! Oh. Decent chance. Most powerful axe in the game is that one. Reduces MP use when casting spells. Oh. Well, I think we did it. Like, I think we just up our chances against this guy. With these new weapons. Like, I think I should be doing at least 600 or 700 a hit. That's what it should feel like. Cause I just completely completely max this, like, three swords out. This doesn't work. I don't know what to do. What in the world are you? Okay. I was wondering how to read, wondering what their skills were. Now I know how to get access to them. Last time. Let's go.
Let's go to work.
Yeah, let's do 100. Feels a little better. But it's darkness, so it's like it. Hey, that feels a little better. Not what I'm expecting. What the frick? What the flip?
That was close.
How did that happen suddenly? Yeah, time I used to be able to.
On you.
Wow, I hate that. That instant kill stuff is annoying me. What? Oh wow, somebody just killed me. Every time he just takes flight for one moment and then they're dead.
That was close.
If he touches you while he's in the air, you're dead. See? Wow. Oh my god, just stay on him!
No.
Oh my god, this is so dumb! Why is he so overpowered? Wow. You just don't know what he's gonna do. That's the problem with this fight. Can't do anything. What? You know what? We'll play the boring round. I don't care if it takes an hour. It's a win in the end. What? How did I die? I wasn't around him at all. Oh my goodness. Can't do anything against this guy. I can't do anything. You know the worst part? You don't get anything good for this. Just a recruit. That's about it. Wow. Are you kidding me with that? You know what? Just die again. No, I can't. If it's just gonna kill me one hit, and one hit, then there's no point. I'm going to a dreamer maze. I'm just gonna grind levels. It's so annoying. I don't have any attack power or anything. Cyborg skin? Is that where the gate was? The one I kind of just avoided, but not bothered doing. I've actually officially saved that, like an actual save. No, I have not. I have not saved since we started. Not here for the boss, just for the come here. The AI is really bad in this game. So I will say. Like, really?
the enemy was on the other side of the wall, and they just... They believe in this notation, they can just run through the wall. Like, how you can do that? Up the orbs!
Let's go. Oh,
I'm getting close to the door. Yes, please. Oh, isn't that one of the swords? I mean, no. Axe of Champions. Wait a moment and then see if it changes what their level becomes. Just 40? That's not much of a level. That's not much of a level increase. Alright, there's 44. Close to us. And that's the door. I don't want the door. I had to wake Gamya. Wait, Higley? Okay. Got an item.
I'm raring to go.
What the frick? What the flip? Stop that! Wow, are you really cell knocking me? Could someone help me? God's sakes! Wow, he stunlocked me most of the time. Floor. Annoying when the door is like 2 feet from you. That's boring. I don't even get the chance to really play around here. Is this the... Wait, is it? No, I can't. Oh, it's a floor for it's a rest floor. That's boring. That's so boring. I want to fight enemies. What? Rumpus room. Heck is a rumpus room. Well, let's see what happens if it reaches level 3. 47, 49, 49. 48. Okay. That was a bit tough. Give me something good. Accursed. Greatly increased. Oh, I have to remove the curse first. That would help a lot. Whoa. Alright. Who's this big guy? Oh,
A level 56 Manicore. Wait, what the? Move! God, dead bodies. Well, that's quite annoying. Oh, look at them all. Did you see all of them? Did you see all the orbs? Yeah. Is that a home? That's sad. There's barely anything here. No special features. That... That's it. This is the floor you want to stay on forever. Careful, everyone. Like, careful of what? That I'm at level 4! Hey, what's that? Sour. Sour. Oh, come on! Oh, don't do this. Come on, give us more of the floor at least. Wow. Well, aren't we just beautiful? Well, aren't we just amazing? Wow. Just wow. Oh wait. Can... Yeah. Could have sworn that's supposed to give us double orbs. Like, I thought I had something that gives us double orbs, unless I haven't learned it yet. Holy.
Yeah, what is that? Have we fought this thing? Well, it's the Jelly Queen! See? That's what you're supposed to do! See, whenever I use that, it's... All of a sudden, BAM! You fall, I use the attack, you get thrown down. See how easy that is? I didn't even level up, so... Oh, I got the orange one. That makes 3. Yay! 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 Gotta look at the creamer. I didn't even go up a level, and I still clear this! Oh well. Did it off? Okay. Orb drop double adds an energy. Drop 2. Oh, okay. Never mind. I mean, that's when they are attacked. Guess I should have read that better. The multi-dimensional lab. What we got? Totally avoids destroying orbs. A for dimensional delving 3. Danger A. Built in idle. Oh. I'm still salty about that one quest that I just can't seem to do. Advanced Orb. Oh. Whoa. Okay. And I can advance it further. Just be a good thing. Heighten the senses when the dream, when in dream is so even. Well, let's get this going. Nope. Can't be in there either. What's this? Makes Dreamer Maces a breeze as you... What? Stopping the... That's not... What? Oh, then... You know what I should do? Where was the first one? Because the thing is, I need the trophy of... I need the trophy for it to be level 5. And if it just stops in its tracks, we're gonna have some problems. I won't be able to get that trophy. Come on, I know there's people that can level.
Yes.
Yay.
Hello there.
Yay. Everybody's becoming masters. And hello. Veterans. Some of them are. That's okay. I'll know when I see it, when I find it. I'm just gonna let it ramp up to 5 and then. There it is. I gotta come back and do that one. I think what I'll do is, I have a list of the 9 doors. I kind of want to advance certain ones to 9, all the way up to the 5 level. See how powerful the monsters become. See if I can deal with them. It's so fun! Door, open the door. Hang on. Let me save. Because we don't know what's gonna happen. Oh. What I'll probably do is go down. I'll let it run until it's like level 5. And then we'll just see what happens. Because nothing should be in here. There's only 3 levels to this maze. Yeah. Oh. Let it go up to level 5, then go through it. I'm gonna go get food though while it builds up. Monster trail? Alright, let's let it build.